Welcome to this tutorial video about the operation logs comment source. In this demo project, three different comment sources are used for three toggle switch objects. Let's open the operation log settings to explore the setting page. The first comment source used is from objects comment, which is the most basic setting. Any comment added here will also be synchronized with the object's properties. To see this in action, let's take a look at the object's properties. Now, back to the operation log settings to explore the next comment source. The second comment source used is customize. Different from the previous setting, this allows for watch addresses in the comments. By entering the watch address settings, you can customize and confirm the comments. Watch addresses can dynamically include current information in comments, providing diverse data. The insert action can be used to add syntax to comments, with a maximum of 4 watch addresses. The third comment source is use label library. Label libraries are typically used with multiple languages, and comments must be set in the label tag library first. Let's check out the label tag library settings. Here, language 1 has the same comment as the previous object, while language 2 is translated into Chinese. Now, let's see a demo with simulation. The three objects will display different comment sources in the operation log. 1. The simplest comment directly from the object. 2. A customized comment using watch addresses. 3. A label library comment with multilingual support. In addition to setting the comment source in the operation log, you can also configure it through each object's properties. This means you won't have to switch between different windows during the project design process. Thank you for watching.